These potatoes are to die for.
They're so good.
I like smaller gold potatoes. Wash them very well. You could do the chopstick method. We want to leave the potato intact from the bottom. You could sort of shuffle it like a deck of cards. Lather them with olive oil. Generously season them. Every crevice of each potato. Come on, get in there and don't be shy. Into a slightly heated cast iron. This gets their bottom nice and crispy. Into the oven at 350. Garlic.
Ow.
Generous amount of butter, garlic, low sodium lemon pepper. Every potato gets spooned with love. Back into the oven to let them caramelize. Sure, you could add cheese and sour cream, but I want to taste potato. Cilantro and chives offset all the calories, and now we have final product. And as always, bismillah.
Wow.
I'm telling you,